That's right. We were expecting those charges on Thursday, but now the charges should come down by noon today for the two suspects. Now, you remember that this shooting happened right outside the school, killing 15-year-old Jamari Rice and injuring two other students. Authorities believe the shooting happened because of an earlier argument. Since Tuesday, tributes and memorials have been pouring in for Jamari, including at Richfield High School, where he used to go to school. There's now a memorial wall filled with pictures and notes in his honor. As for students returning to the South Education Center today, school officials tell us that there will be mental health support readily available for anyone who needs it. Chris Gia.
CeCe reporting live in Richfield this morning. Thanks, CeCe.
Well, public